An evil pilot of forms!
An evil pilot on forms? I can't read!
Alexa, play Spotify.
Jesus.
Alexa.
Oh my god, my mute was turned on.
Alexa.
Here is Spotify.
You gotta hear it.
Stop playing Chris Brown. Alexa, put your volume up to 10.
Oh, for Alexa, stop. Alexa. Can you please get out? Now go back to your room!
Okay. You just took the deal.
Fuck.
Alexa. Alexa, play Spotify.
Who is Spotify?
Put the volume. Alexa, put the volume up to 10. Alexa, change the song to a Bohemian Rhapsody.
I don't know that one.
Fuck! Play another song from Justin Bieber.
Shuffling songs by Justin Bieber from Spotify.
Oh no.
Get her! Stop her!
Even more cutscenes.
We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent.
Don't we have one more cutscene? Thank you.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds.
We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the hole.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro.
You got it!
Fourth cutscene? Okay, thank you so much. Finally, after a 40-minute, like a half an hour interruption. Good old idol animations. Isabelle, from Animal Crossing.
Hi, Spyro. To look left or right, use the right stick. Oh, no.
You're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad.
Look here, dragon. If you know...
The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money, I'd be willing to let her escape.
Then you could keep her for a pet or something.
This is gonna be a 1,000 gems. Okay, that's fine. Oh, wow.
Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thingamajigs that leads to a different world. But you'll have to glide to... To hover, just press the action button at the end of your glide.
I know.
Your game camera is currently in passive mode. This mode...
Uh-huh.
I can change the game camera to active mode.
No!
Okay.
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake.
That was easy. Baba, I got a bag of samples. Bye. Oh, no cutscene this time! Woo!
Hordes of ferocious rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor!
Hi.
Upon hearing a strange sound, the first reaction is to stay still. Then, common sense advises any animal to take a step back.
Part 12 of it.
Are you a dragon? I can't believe your kind really exists.
Yeah? Big ol' chicken.
I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah. I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control.
What? Hey, there's a freaking bird right here! Magic! Hi, bird. Is this a duck? That was the simplest thing ever. That I cannot do and wasted like, I think, 2 minutes or 3 minutes on that. But the question is, why is this guy T-posing? I obviously don't know why. Okay, never mind then. He escaped for T-Pose. Okay, I'm done.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary Soros.
I warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussy.
Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
He's dead.
Come back when you.
Hey, simple.
Oh, I almost forgot. I found this egg.
I suddenly need to pee. Oh no, this guy again. Emojis? Oh my god. Jake Paul, oh my god. Finally! Oh! Money bag! Woo, you're back.